What is up, guys? Clyde2512, and we're back with some more WWE 2K16 prediction match for WrestleMania 32, or how much WrestleMania it was this time. And this time it's going to be the New Day versus the League of Nations. That should be Alberto Del Rio, that is the word. But since you can have 4 and 3 matches, and that means it's down with a card from which I haven't got around to doing yet, it's Sheamus, Bad News, and Rusev representing the...
Well, let's get your thoughts here.
Yeah, whatever their name was, I have forgotten again. Can't believe I've forgotten the name.
You can find him as
I just said it 30 seconds ago. Anyhow, we are losing right now. It's confusing. This match is for one pinfall, not elimination. Because elimination matches take quite a while longer than normal matches. Which is quite obvious because you have to train everyone in a team. But you can do it quite quick, quick-ish. That shouldn't have happened. Kingston, we shouldn't have fallen there. We are being all three characters from the New Day. I remember their names. Sheamus, Bad News, and Rusev are all computer players, so they can probably work together slightly better than I can work myself. Hey, Xavier, do I get involved? Fly, Xavier, fly. Nice try, Xavier.
I mean, from his cameo appearance on WWE programming,
needs the face of Kingston. So, I don't know who's going to win this match. Part of me wants to say New Day, but I think that would be wrong, and I think it would be more these guys that would win. As I think it was the United Kingdom, United Nations, League of Nations? I've forgotten, I don't really remember these things. But Kingston's got Sheamus up for a vicious... Oh, he doesn't have it up for any sort of suplex. I say vicious way too much, and he's like, vicious that, vicious this.
Here we go.
Let's just slide back in. Should we maybe tag in the big... No, let's not tag in the geese. The rest can be taken out. Fly, Kingston, fly. Oh, we should have tied in Big E.
Okay,
no, it's Jason. Rusev can crush us. Crawl to the corner. Kofi.
Please. Annual spectacular.
Man, just think of how unbelievable that is, Michael. One year you're helping put up the ring at WrestleMania, and the next year you're in a match against the King of Kings, Triple H.
Tagging
the journey
Biggie.
That Sheamus made to WWE and to stardom is the type that could only be made by a warrior, Celtic warrior.
Okay, now we can start making some sort of comeback here because Big E is definitely the powerhouse of the New Day. Kingston has a tag team experience. Biggie's got the power, and Xavier Woods has got whatever he brings to the team.
And the turnbuckle does the
damage. Oh! He is dropping Rusev in that corner with that power from away from Biggie Lansing right there.
He didn't waste any time in manhandling his opponents. To get an idea of how powerful and dominant Rusev is, think about it like
don't
this.
Don't be so superstars to eliminate
from the Rumble. He's been destroying superstars ever since.
Almost got enough time to do the signature, Biggie. Let's keep beating up Rusev here. Right, we better just take out Sheamus, give Bad a punch for good work. Take him out, run back to Biggie, run back to Rusev. Try to remember what our signature is. I don't play his characters enough to remember their signatures. It's not even a... It could be a running move. Is that a running move? No. It's like a standing move. I wasn't close enough. No. Ow, my face. Damn it, Rusev. That was my head against the mat. So who do you guys think will win this match? Let me know in comments below. I think that could be a very split thing. I mean, some people love the New Day, some people hate the New Day, some people can't wait to see them lose the titles and get the titles to keep taken away from them permanently. Other people think they're really funny and are one of the best things in the tag team division right now. Even though I still can't work out three people are tag team champions, but that's another argument for another day. Because especially how they switch in between one another, it's not like there's a designated two of them, they just switch. But that confuses me slightly. But that's just a small thing, and that's just a personal thing with me. Come on.
Why is the guy that's opponent? What's he going for here?
We're getting beaten up right now, quite badly. Come on, Big E, you can get with this. Use some of that positivity and don't be sour. Here. I don't know how much longer he can go. Was it the new day that was going to put the poor positivity? I think it was. Well, as long as it's up before that three remember. Count, that's all that matters. Big E is still in the game. You know, there's no get all in the face, Big E. Yes. I have no idea what Big E's signature is. I thought it was a standing one. He's still running. He is running. Oh, that's just damn unlucky for us there. Barrett's CLS coming reverse into his lane. And we had no chance of stopping the winds of change. Maybe we should get someone involved to try and help Big E here. Kingston fly. Oh, at least Kingston broke the pinfall up there. Now Big E's got a chance of fighting back. Get him up for the powerbomb. Woods, get with the ring, man. It's disqualified. It's not a way. That's not a way we should be willing to retain title. Or title on the line, but I think it could be on the line at WrestleMania. I mean, the New Day can have it. Means three people can hold it, which means Kev can four people can hold it. Oh, here comes Sheamus. Sheamus is coming in like a house of fire. Oh, drilling Big E. And Kingston. Sheamus is in a role here. Sheamus is just dominating Big E here. Oh, Sheamus ain't even holding up. Oh, throwing Big E right into the corner. Not where Big E wants to be right now. Xavier Woods is the only one in the team that's got green health. In fact, the only one in the match that still has green health. Big E might want to start thinking about making a tag towards Xavier. Unless he can... Oh! Just runs through Sheamus like a freight train. I think he's going to do the big ending to Sheamus to try and take the Celtic Warrior out of the match early on. He's got him up. Big E drops him. Goes for the cover as well. Can he end it here? One. Two. Oh! Sheamus just found a way to kick out. No one was going to make it to him in time to break the pin. Big E's throwing Sheamus into that corner. Going to make the tag team with Xavier. What's going to happen next? Oh, he's throwing him back in. As he's got him, that pain's just got to run up your back there. There's no place to go. Those turnbuckles are unforgiving. They won't move for trying to give you a nice landing. They just stand there, take whatever punishment you're trying to lash out. And in the match against turnbuckles, you lose every time. Oh, no, Sheamus. Oh, shoulder bars to Xavier, taking him down. Oh, who's Sheamus going to tag in now? Oh, it's time for some bad news. Can Xavier keep the bad news from happening to him? Or the bull hammer or the worst landing? Oh, come on, we should have jumped there. Or jumped or jammed or whatever English word you want to use in place of what I said instead. Oh, busting Barrett wide open there. Barrett just got... Well, busted open. Oh, the combo punches and the spinning dancing. Oh, whoa, the split. Oh, he's getting knocked on out. Xavier's looking for that Gale King finisher, which is called Eat Defeat. He calls it something different because he doesn't the side of the face. He's down and out. Can it will all be over here? Can the New Day get the pin? Ooh, Rusev broke it up. Kingston got a little bit faster. They could have won the match and retained their supposed tag team championship on the line. Oh, the bullhammer. Oh, didn't see it before. It was too late and Woods just got knocked out. Can he kick out? It'll all be over. Ooh, Big E made the save. I don't know if Woods was kicked out in time. But Big E saved the day. Xavier is... American running, bad news, bad it now. And doing the power of positivity. Kingston and Sheamus is going at each other out on the outside. Oh, Kingston is losing. Hey, elbow. Woods is going up top once more. Looking to land on Barrett. Oh, come on, Sheamus is through. Woods down top away, Barrett there. That's got a heart, Barrett. Just as much as the height of Xavier. Everybody's trying to evolve now. Kingston's trying to knock him out. Oh! Sheamus taking a page out of our playbook and attacking us from the top with an unlegal man. Can't believe Sheamus has thought of that. Come on, Woods. Goes for the cover here. I was waiting for someone then to run towards me so we could squash Big E. But you're winners. And still, supposed play. The tag team champions, but the title wasn't actually on the line, which it could be at WrestleMania. The New Day, I'm just going to skip some of these replays because some of them are quite boring and quite rubbish. That's when you get spinebustered to death and it wins a chest afterwards. What happens in this one? This is when something happens to me or for some reason, or just when I... Oh yeah, that's when I body splash him and that's when I go up top and dive bomb and... Still, and who I think will win at WrestleMania is the New Day. I thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all next time.
Nice teamwork by the.
Hey guys, thanks for watching this WWE 2K16 video. If you see more wrestling videos from me, click one of the two playlists above. You want to see my videos that come out every day? Click that subscribe button.